We're celebrating 10 years anniversary this year. China is going through a very, very successful period. Vogue China has been successful for 10 years. So we wanted to celebrate this and in association with the past, you know, so we thought about the golden era of Hollywood. The idea was, you know, to recreate a 30s, 40s glamorous look, but with some Chinese elements in there.
Glamour的同时又有创意，然后呢，又跟这些明星又对他们很好奇，又特别有兴趣的摄影师，就是马尔泰斯蒂诺了。
You'll be waiting too much because it'll grow.
So we decided on this theme of 10 most iconic Chinese women. 所以我们把这个10个的女性非常的代表 Vogue 中国 Vogue 服饰与美，说她们时髦，她们美丽，但同时非常的有内容。
Today we're doing the cover of China Vogue. It's going to be a cover done by all the main stars of China put together.
These are beautiful, and I mean, they'll go with everything.
For me, it's really interesting because it's so many iconic women.
We had this idea to celebrate the achievements of Chinese designers, inviting a few international Chinese and Asian designers to tailor-make specific pieces for the covers. And I think they all look really fabulous.
For the inside pages, instead of just doing a portrait of them, I would love to do them performing their favorite piece that they've done in their career. So it'll be like a moment in a character rather than themselves necessarily. We're going to on set to start with my first portrait.
一个女性，她存在，她有她自己独立的生活态度，有她自己的信仰，有她自己的爱好，有她自己选择事情的标准，而不是以大众或者是别人去左右她，有自己的主见和独立的生存状态。我觉得这是很酷的一个标志。像应该是非常非常的热爱时尚，成熟的，有历练的。
对自己的事业、生活有态度的。我觉得要有自信，能够展现自己最有魅力的一面，然后是有一个独立的、有自己的梦想的，也有自己对这个世界的审美、对美的这种品味的。
那也确实是对这本杂志，情有独钟，因为它是在这个中国的杂志历史上，其实是一个非常的有意义的一件事情。
Vogue 下一个10年的期待，当然就像所有女性一样，希望 Vogue 可以给我们非常多的关于这一块的资讯啊，然后。
期待 Vogue 下一个精彩的10年，相信会越来越棒，越办越好。我觉得就是一种生活习惯，它就是会跟你的生活分不开。我希望它继续能够引领
中国的时尚潮流。That's beautiful。永远支持你
，Vogue 服饰与美容10周年生日快乐。The
actual cover, I'm going to do it like a 30s poster of the stars of the time.
This episode and the design of the cover 来庆祝说我们 Vogue 服饰与美容十年的成绩，中国设计师的十年的成绩，中国女性十年的成长，和我们对未来充满信心的展望。